Hello friends, I am Dr. Tarpan Shah and today I am going to share my views with you all regarding how to avoid the distraction. Whenever we are trying to do any creative work, new work or important work, lots of thoughts comes to our mind. Anyone will give a call to us, okay, all of a sudden any notification will come from the internet and we are not able to focus on the actual work we are supposed to do. So today I'm going to give you only 5 tips, and if you follow these 5 tips, definitely to the certain extent you can minimize the distractions. My tip number 1 is always keep a diary when you are doing a good innovative work. So whatever thought comes to your mind in our daily life, okay, in a day so many thoughts will come to our brain, and when we try to focus on something so many different thoughts will come. So whatever thought comes to your brain, maybe related to any pending work or maybe to read any article or to do XYZ work, just write it down. Okay, so your brain will be relaxed and you can focus on the main actual work which you want to do. And later on you can decide whether it is an important work, urgent work, or whether it can be done later on. And that will help you to keep your avoiding the distractions and keep focus on one particular thing. The tip number 2 is to manage the internet. Internet is now like a nuisance, and most of the people, they are busy with the mobile phones, tablets, okay, laptop, computer, etc. So if you keep the door of your home open, anybody can come inside. So what you need to do is to close the door. So switch off the internet when not in use, okay, when you want to do a work with a full concentration. But if it is not possible and your profession demands that you have to keep the internet on because you are involved in some work which may require the use of internet, in that case you use the app called Off Time or the Focal Filter. These are the good app. And of course, what you can do is switch off the notifications from few of the applications and keep on for only important applications. So only restricted way, you are only allowing certain notifications to come, so your disturbance can be minimized to the greater extent. The third one is take a break, frequent break. Rather than working for long number of hours continuously, what you can do is work in a planned way. Plan out as per your need, interest, concern, and take, say, just suppose 40 minutes of work and 20 minutes of break, 25 minutes of work and 5 minutes of break, 50 minutes of work and 10 minutes of break. So if you work in this way, you'll be a little relaxed and you can avoid the stress. The fourth tip is organize yourself. Keep all work related things ready before you start any work. So what will happen, you don't need to get up and take out something from the cupboard or from your drawer of the table, etc, etc. Keep everything related to your work in an organized way and then you start doing the work. And if you do this, distraction can be minimized to the greater extent and efficiency can be improved. And the last tip, the fifth tip which I will give you, is plan use of phone calls. Don't waste your time in calling so many people, and at the same time don't pick up the unnecessary call or call from the unnecessary individual. And call on one time to call everybody. That means if you are free and you want to call, you give a call to everybody, so that entire day you no need to waste for doing a communication with the other people. So manage your call, okay? So these are very simple tips, but if you will work on it, definitely you can improve your productivity in the work which you are doing. Okay, I hope these tips will be important to you, useful to you. Thank you very much.